Your sensors are reporting that the mast has a broken comm array. Check it and see if you can fix it.